Is it thy wish to yet again be born anew? Now, bear this sweeting into life anew. Thank you. yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only... We'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halig tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort. Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. The pride she abandoned. To meet Radahn's measure. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. Oh. Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person. If only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm.
always a pleasure. I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Wait.
Is it thy wit?
Mikala. Oh, dearest Mikala, my brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my man.